we've built a pressure sense in Kane. It's got four pressure sensors buried under this Philo statue. And the idea is that we want the dancer to be able to tell where we're holding it on the cane and how hard they're pressing. So that's pretty simple. I'm going to switch it on now.
This should be the... Yeah. This is the top
sensor?
So
that's the top sensor, second sensor, third sensor, fourth sensor. And our circuit is a little slow because the RF link is running at 5 hertz, but it works.
That's because of the DACs.
No, it's
RF. Oh, it's RF.
Yeah. It takes about 5 seconds for it to start. There we go. Okay, so as you can see, they're all reading about 2 volts, and if I push the first one, it causes it to sink. I let go, it comes back up. I push the second one, it causes it to sink. Let go.
Without destroying
it. Hey. It's crammed in there pretty
There's
hard.
So many wires in there that you know
it's not coming out.
Nothing's moving.
So mechanical stability comes from all the wires.
Yeah.
Creativity.
It's there. Mm-hmm.
So when you work on your when you use the cane, what happens to your RF board? The lights, it's always communicating?
Yeah, it's just it's cycling the information in 4 cycles. It's doing it so fast that you can't really see it.
Okay.
But it's showing you the information being transmitted.